At this point, you'll go ahead and place your constricting band in an effort to allow for the vein for visibility. Upon finding an appropriate venipuncture site, and again, you can start low and work your way up, depends on what you want to use. Remember that this needle is an 18 gauge needle, so it is somewhat larger. Okay, you'll find your appropriate site and prepare for venipuncture.